What's going on, TTC? First and foremost, you guys go check out NDSean45. Go check out his channel. He came down last week for the Georgia-Notre Dame game, and the videos that I appeared on are on his channel. So you guys go make sure you go check it out. And for the ones that did watch me on his channel, I really appreciate you guys welcoming me back last week, and it was a great week. Felt like old times. We did 7 videos in 5 days. You know, a lot of nostalgia for me last week. This is my daughter, Abigail. Yes, old Magnum has finally settled down. This is my daughter, and she looks like she's getting ready to pout. But no, I just want to tell you guys thank you, and I really had a great time last week making videos. But I do want to talk about something real quick, because I've been gone a long time, and you guys have to excuse my voice. I'm just now getting my voice back from the game this past Saturday. It's still rough, but it's getting better. Tennessee. Is that what you think about Tennessee too? All you can do is laugh. We got a bye week before we play you guys, but you guys are an absolute fucking disaster. I really don't have anything to say. Your play on the field speaks for you. You lost to Georgia State. You lost to BYU. You beat Tennessee at Chattanooga, whoop-de-doo, but then you go out and you get bent over, and Florida takes a walk up your Strata Chocolata in the tune of a 34-3 ass-whooping. God damn. You guys are trash. BBD, I appreciate you taking our calls on your live stream last week as well. It was good to talk to you. I know, I you're one of the few Tennessee fans I actually feel bad for in all this, because I know you're a true fan. You're a diehard Tennessee Vol, and you will be till the day you are no longer on this earth, and I can respect that. You're one of the few Tennessee fans that I actually have mad respect for. And I'm thinking about, for that week, even though I'm doing a little trash talking here, I'm thinking for that week, BBD, you know, you let me know in the comment on this video. How's about a old school trash talking hate week one more time? I'll come back just for that, since I got respect for you like that. But hey, that goes for the rest of you guys. If you want to see me get on here and trash talk with a Tennessee fan base one more time, y'all let me know in the goddamn comments, and I'll come back and fucking do it. Now, granted, the antics of the old Magnum have long since departed. I'm not that. I don't get that crazy on video anymore. You know, gone are the days of slinging samurai swords and throwing ninja stars across the room. Those days are gone. But yeah, y'all let me know in the comments if you want to see me come back for that week. But other than that, just a quick little video. Introduce TTC to little Abigail Rose. She attended her this past week when we went to the Notre Dame game. Little Abigail attended her first UGA game at 6 months old, so she's already a dog. So, but yeah, that's it. Until then, we'll holler at you guys later.